Alright, now we got them all welded up. We got our handles on our base and we got our handle for our top. We have to season the pan. So I went through and I've cleaned off any rust or debris. And then we're going to be using avocado oil. It's got a high smoke rating. So it's really good for seasoning cast iron or brand new pans. All we're doing is just putting a nice thin even coat all the way around, even on the rim, on the handles. Just get it really saturated. Just not a lot of stuff running around, but a good coat on there. We gotta make sure we get the backside as well. Thank you. fajitas out. This is prime filet, so we're gonna save that. I got a dinner tomorrow night that we're doing. So good thing about filets is there's always scrap for fajitas. Prime grade A black Angus, like those guys over there. Hey YouTube, thanks for watching. And if you've enjoyed everything that you've seen today and the way that we cook things, there's a link in the description below. Like, subscribe, and you can get exclusive content. Plus, get on our mailing list, and you can get recipes and what have you, whatever we got going on. Lots of info there. Thanks.